Ethan, are you all right?
I killed a man. I had no choice. I had no choice.
You're not the origami killer, Ethan. You're not responsible for those murders. I can prove it.
That changes nothing. Saving Sean is all that matters now.
Thank you. should have guessed. All this time and I had no idea.
Ethan, what's the matter?
I thought I meant something to you.
Listen, I...
You're a pretty good nurse for a fucking journalist!
Ethan, I wanted to tell you, but...
What kind of article were you gonna write? My life with a serial killer? No. How I caught the origami killer. Maybe you'll get a book deal. I hope it was fucking worth it!
Ethan, it's not what you think.
You lied to me, Madison! All this time, you fucking lied to me! I thought you wanted to help me, but you're only thinking of writing a fucking book!
It's true. I'm a journalist. And I knew that you were the father of the boy who had disappeared, and I wanted to cover the story. But then I saw what you were going through to save your son. And I understood how much you love him. I wanted to tell you the truth, but I couldn't. I was afraid that you may not believe me. I was afraid that you'd ask me to go. All I want is for you to find your son alive. And when it's all over, I want to be with you. I'm sorry, Ethan. I'm so sorry. You're leaving, aren't you?
It's the last origami figure. The last letters, then I'll know where Sean is.
Take care, Ethan. I can't lose you now. I'm gonna go find something to eat. Wait for me, I'll be back in 10 minutes. Cops. They're looking for Ethan. It looks like a raid. Come on, what was the damn number?
Motel. You've got to get out of here.
Thank you. behind your head. Easy, pal. Nowhere to go. You're surrounded. Everything's gonna be all... Holy
Lauren?
I'm sorry, Scott.
You should have listened to me, Mr. Shelby. I told you to drop the investigation.
Your son is a serial killer. How many people does he have to kill before you turn him in?
Gordy has his faults, but he's still my son. You have no children, Mr. Shelby. You can't possibly understand. You leave me no choice. Your investigation is over. For good.
Nothing's gonna work if I don't switch on that ignition.
Rock it!